More than 2,000 years ago, our forefathers began to produce colorful fabrics with natural fibers such as hemp, silk, wool, cotton, etc., and natural dyes such as mineral and plant. More than that, the Millennium Immortal Silk Road got its name because of colorful brocade and silk.